Hello and welcome to the golf club. I'm excited, frankly. Let's play some golf. Looking good so far. All right, looking at 120 yards or so to the pin. Bit of a greasy swing. Nice. Great chip out of that rough. Woo. Starting things off at one under. All right. Let's let her rip. This one's looking good. Okay, you're on, and you got some real estate to cover with this next one. Nicely done for the bird. Two under for the round. Okay, here we go. Nice, should be in the fairway. Looking at 125 yards-ish to the pin here. Heading for the green here. And you're on for the bird. Well, I wish the putts would just drop sometimes. Solid par, well done. And that'll keep you at two under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. This is a beauty. So we have about 165 yards to go still. This one's looking dialed in. For the birdie here. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Solid par, well done. Okay, so that's gonna keep you at two under for the round. And from the fifth hole tee off. No good. Underwhelming, but you're out of that sand, so that's good. slide that putt in there for the bird. 3 under for the round. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. It's looking good. Okay, looks like about 235 yards to the pin. Beauty. Unlucky. I take back that last comment. Nice. This one's for birdie. Tapping in for birdie. Nothing wrong with that. Sitting at 4 under for the round. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. Solid approach. We could 2-putt from here. 9-footer here. I think you can do this. Oh, that was slightly disappointing. Great putt in there. Par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 under for the round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. Sweet. Good. Putting from around 16 feet out. Nicely done. Dropping it for your birdie. That's awesome. 5 under for the round. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. This one's looking good. Okay, that was fantastic. And now you have a pretty makeable putt. Nicely done. Great putt in there for par. Very solid round after 9. Looking fantastic. 10th hole coming up here. Let's see what you can do. Looking good. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. Whoa, awesome. Chipping it in from the rough. Well done. 6 under for the round. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice, clean drive. All right, looking good so far. Okay, we're about 200 yards out here. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. I thought for sure you were heading for trouble with that last shot, though. Well, you proved me wrong. Sweet. And there's your birdie. Sitting at 7 under for the round. Okay, send this ball away. It's looking good. Looking at 150 yards-ish. Beauty. Yeah, that shot sounded good right from the get-go. Sometimes you just know. Great pot in there for birdie. 8 under for the round. Hole number 13. This one's a beauty. Well, I can't get them all right. I am, after all, only human. Nice. Little 5-footer here. Nothing too scary. Solid putt. We're in the hole. And that'll keep you at 8 under for this round. All right. Let's let her rip. Whoa, that one's going places. And you have about 180 yards or somewhere thereabouts. This one's looking good. Looking at a 19-foot putt from here. Gah. 3 feet to the hole here. Great putt, and that is for par. Okay, that'll keep you at 8 under for the round. 15th hole coming up. Nice, should be in the fairway. All right, you're looking at around 175 yard shot here. for the green here. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Great putt in there for birdie. 9-under for the round. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way. Nice. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Great putt in there for the bird. 10-under for the round. Okay, 17th hole. Take your best shot. Nice, should be in the fairway. And we are right around 175 yards out. Looks like this is a beauty. We've got 21 feet to the cup from here. Feet. Let's do this. Nice putt. We're in there. Okay, so that'll keep you at 10 under for the round. Okay, let's put this in the fairway. Good so far. And from here, we're right around 170 yards out. Right, about a 3-footer here. Nice little tap in of a par to finish us off today. Well done. Well, thanks very much for the round today. I had a good time out there. Hope you did too. See you next time.